Hello, so the title says Breaking the Wall of Quantum Technology, and actually we're hitting a quantum wall. And the reason is that as electronic devices become smaller and smaller, to keep delivering a steady increase in computational performance, the number of electrons per electronic transistor become less and less. At this length scale, which becomes of atomic level, the laws of physics becomes those of quantum mechanics. And actually, the standards that are used in manufacturing devices right now break down. At the same point, quantum mechanics allows us to have a unique opportunity to change radically the rules of the game. And how is that? Well, we can use these unintuitive effects like quantum tunneling and exploit wave-particle duality to really design new kind of algorithms that would perform much better than any supercomputer would even in the foreseeable future. But quantum technology is not limited to computing. It has applications also to other industries. For example, we can have tiny magnetic sensors that can be used for DNA level medical imaging. Or we can have new kind of light emitting devices that can be used for a new kind of cyber secure networks through optical fibers or currently already through space satellites. And let me show you. So we're really at a pivotal moment in quantum technology, as it is witnessed by the amount of attention that this field is drawing from the media and also from funding agencies all over the world. And I'm really lucky to be at the Riken Center of Emerging Matter Science to be a special observation point where we can really see in Japan a seamless integration of corporate research and development and academic research. At the same time, quite impressively, there is a lack of information that is reliable and without the flows of media hype for this emerging quantum startup and deep tech community. My idea is to start a newsletter that would have no media hype, would be concise, interdisciplinary, and clear. And I'm beta testing it with some friends and experts of the field. And this might seem a small endeavor, but if we really want quantum technology to be a success story, we need to break the wall between it and society and help everyone from funding agencies to the general public to invest